Good morning. I want to talk to you this morning about the base level of my skincare routine. If you're looking to start your skincare routine with Mud Aid, I want to really encourage you to start with one of our cleanser moisturizer combos and then throw in our skin revitalizing essence. Today I'm going to talk about the one I use, which is the Be Balanced routine. This is the foamy cleanser. This is the Be Balanced lightweight moisturizer. Skin revitalizing essence, that is the step in between. I have combination skin. I have the classic T-zone. In the winter it gets a little dry, but during the summer it's just normal. But this is my oily zone always. So Be Balanced Foamy Cleanser is for normal and combination skin. Like I said, it targets skin that lacks balanced moisture and oil. It targets large open pores, and it also has age control elements. Most things that are targeting blemishes, they're making it for teenagers, and they're not thinking about adding age control elements because those people don't need it. They have all the tight skin, elasticity, and all that goodness, but I'm 46 and I still get acne. So I need you to target that too. I need both, and this has both. What's in it? Well, you're gonna get Rejuvenique S, you're gonna get AHAs, you're gonna get peptides, and you're gonna get antioxidants. It's gonna help target the open pores and the blemishes, but it's also gonna help with elasticity and suppleness and luminosity. So you're gonna get all those elements in there. With Be Balanced, you wanna wash twice. So just like with your shampoo, your first wash is removing stuff, your second wash is actually penetrating and getting all the goodness that's in the product into your skin. That my next step is skin revitalizing essence. But we call this our magical water, but it's not just water. So skin revitalizing essence has several ingredients that help power it. AHAs are in this magical water. It also has colubrine extract. There's a blend of beetroot extract, potassium lactate, and lactic acid. I read it because I don't know that off the top of my head. And then it has chamomile in it. Don't skip on the skin revitalizing essence. Our Be Balanced lightweight moisturizer for normal and combination skin. Be Balanced is great for skin that lacks hydration balance. It's gonna help balance it out. It's great for skin that has lost its radiance, firmness, and elasticity. It's gonna help restore some of that. And it's also great for skin that's lost some of its softness and smoothness. So if you have like a rough skin patches, like this is a great one for you as well. It has Rejuvenique S in it. It has hyaluronic acid. Peptides are awesome because peptides are gonna help your skin to appear more cushiony and plump and supple. So this is plant stem cells, which provides antioxidants. The end result is gonna be luminous, youthful looking skin. Then it also has ceramides, plant derived lipids that help provide a barrier in your skin that protect you from environmental elements. Those are the products. Now let's get to my routine. Splash water on your face because you want to start with wet skin. Rub the product in your hand and scrub it in. Rinse and then do the same thing again. You'll notice more lather on the second wash because you've gotten rid of more impurities and you're really just getting the product into your skin. After your second rinse, you want to dab dry with a clean towel. I like to use the towels from Clean Skin Club myself. Skin Revitalizing Essence, work it in your hand and pat it gently into your face all around your skin, and then let it dry before applying your moisturizer. Be sure to include your neck when you're moisturizing. After that, I finish off my routine with the Eye Smooth Eye Nourishing Cream, Rejuvenique Oil Light, and Sunveil Sun Protection.